I'm delighted to be a chartered banker. Being chartered means that my clients know that I will provide them with services to the highest standard, to the highest standards of professionalism, and that I keep my knowledge up to date.
I am personally very proud to be a chartered banker. It's something that's stood me in good stead for many, many years.
It's a very personal relationship for me. It's where I feel I learned my trade, and where I went through the bank and went through the various examinations of the Institute. I found these to be very important throughout my career.
When I look at young people joining banking, I think it's a real badge of honour to earn chartered banker status. And it's not just something that they should carry with pride, it's also something that they should be able to demonstrate to our customers, who will have greater faith in their ability to help them from the breadth and depth of understanding that they'll get from the qualification.
And in a competitive employment marketplace, it sets you apart from your peers who haven't made the same investment in professional development.
The Advanced Diploma in Banking and Leadership in a Digital Age is the Institute's gold standard qualification.
It's a great way to grow your knowledge and understanding of key aspects of the profession.
The qualification is designed to provide today and tomorrow's banking professionals with the skills and capability to navigate a constantly evolving and disruptive environment driven by technology.
This Advanced Diploma for Leadership in Banking and the Digital Age could not come at a better time.
I think it's a very important aspiration for all practising bankers. To achieve charter status means that you would have needed to go through a world-class programme such as the Advanced Diploma in Banking and Leadership.
It says to your employer, to your customers, and to the wider public that you're professional and suitably skilled.
I feel the capabilities of chartered bankers have been increasingly important, and we haven't removed all that uncertainty, and in certain times having more chartered bankers who adhere to a code of professional conduct I think will be increasingly important.
Successful completion of the Advanced Diploma means you'll be joining our rapidly growing global family of chartered bankers. The status is recognised internationally, with chartered bankers based in 84 countries around the world.
Banks and banking need leaders and bankers, global leaders and global bankers, able to shape those forces, not to be shaped by them. Bankers and leaders who are experts in credit, in risk, in operations, in technology, in regulation, and in professional ethics. Global bankers and global leaders who put customers and communities first. Chartered bankers.